step up in this bitch like.
This and I popped to some raw. 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 Came in that bit with a Glock.
What is up, YouTube? Omar Seva here, back again in the cut. So basically, if you're really like into underground, you know, artists and like SoundCloud rappers and all that, you would know that Playboi Carti dropped his debut mixtape slash album slash project last week on April 13th, 2017. And like, man, like the hype was real around this one because, I mean, as y'all know, like Playboi Carti, he hasn't really dropped anything. This is his first project that he's dropped, and it's just crazy to see the amount of hype he has around him when he hasn't dropped a single tape or anything. But it's so crazy, he has such a loyal fan base, and it's pretty dope to see that, honestly. One thing that isn't dope to see is fucking, so 2 years ago, senior year, sitting in class, you know, I was not a loner, but you know, I was an outcast, and I would sit in the back of the room, headphones in, jamming my Playboi Carti, underground rappers, all that. And you know, that was back when like Fetty had barely had dropped, you know, all his old tapes, and just all that old music, all that good classic Carti dropped. And you know, everybody, you know, in my classroom had fucking no idea who he was. And like two and a half years later, I got the same people that I was in class with tweeting, "Woke Up Like This" after the album dropped. "Woke Up Like This" was a song that came before the album dropped, dude. How are you gonna, oh my, dude, it makes me so mad, but you know, I can't do anything about it, man. But yeah, the point of this video is I came across some funny Playboi Carti tweets that I wanted to show with y'all. I thought they were funny, so I wanted to show y'all. So that's basically it. So let's get straight into it. Also, drop a fat like if you like the video. What, you know, you have no choice, just like the fucking video. Also, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Also, if you don't subscribe and hit the like button, you're probably a prostitute. Not that there's anything wrong with prostitutes. You know, they keep the economy going around, but just like the video, just do it. Let's get straight into it. All right, so let's go to the Twitter. We're gonna go to Playboi Carti. So it begins. Let's see. Also, if you've listened to the tape, comment down below what you would rate it. All right, so first tweet he retweeted, okay, was by Luck16Below. I've heard some of his music before. It's pretty good. Okay, so he tweeted, I don't know if I'm allowed to say the N-word, but I'm probably not going to say it just because I don't want to start any controversy. But okay. Alright, so this is what he tweeted. "People that don't get no bitches don't understand Carti. It's cool, bro. We know." I feel that, dude. Mentally, you know, you got to be on a certain type of level of intelligence just to understand what Carti threw out. So I feel that. Alright, so this is where it gets funny. What? Okay, 4Pins. I don't know if y'all follow 4Pins or not, or know what 4Pins is, but it's pretty fucking hilarious what they tweet. It's just, it has me dying. It's just a fashion page. And yeah, so they tweeted out, "What fit you can off to listen to the Carti in your bedroom alone." And this one says, "Can't leak the whole fit, but here's a sneak peek." Oh man. "The 14s barely even fit with the joggers. His dreadlocks on point." I don't know what the fuck that is. Probably a cowboy vest, but you know, that's flames right there. Second one, damn, my man is real clean, like that shit. You know, he's like casual but business at the same time. Third one, ha, have y'all seen that frat, the actual picture of him? That shit's kind of funny. Bruh. Y'all know who this is? This is Pinky. Bro, what an L. Bro, oh my god, I'm ready. Pinky, what the fuck, dude? I need to know the backstory to this. If anybody watches Pinky, dude, I need to know the backstory to this. What an L, Pinky. That's that dude from that one cartoon. Haha, this is pretty funny. Oh shit, Shaq with the Elmo, that whole Elmo fit. I remember that was a wave right there, like in 7th grade. Everybody would like rock the, you know, Elmo or the Cookie Monster tees, and that'd be, you know, you'd be so clean if you had that fit on. Those were the days. Like a majority of these, like you see, half of them are like Asians, and you know, they're taking over, man. Alright, let's see what else we can find. Alright, Cardi. Alright, this is tweeted by 1K. Kashyyyk, I don't even know who that is, but Cardi album was made strictly for Fly and Word and with hoes, so if it's not for you, I can't fault you. Real shit, real shit. I feel that. Gunner Cell White. I think he does a lot of photography. I've seen his shit before, but he tweeted out, "Who got Ox at Coachella? I'm finna hack the sound and just play Magnolia on repeat." Pretty funny. Damn, this one's kind of disrespectful, but kind of funny. The GOAT. Tupac on it. That's pretty funny. But yeah, there you guys go. I thought it was going to be a lot more. But anyways, if you haven't checked out the album, go ahead and check it out now. It's honestly so flames, and it's just something that you'd like play at your wedding, or, you know, just play that shit at my funeral, honestly. Like, it's just that good. But anyways, guys, Omar Silva here. If you like the video, go ahead and drop a like. Also, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Yeah.